Scranton School District says they were the target of a ransomware attack earlier this week. The district is facing outages and say it has caused a temporary disruption to the computer systems and services. They are working with third-party specialists to investigate the attack. As of now, their website is inaccessible.